In this session, I am going to discuss about solubility and the factors affecting solubility. First, let us know what is the meaning of solubility. Solubility of a substance is the maximum amount of a substance that can be dissolved in a specified amount of solvent at a specified temperature. The process of increasing the concentration of a solid solute in a solvent is called as dissolution. The process of separation of solute particles out of the solution is known as crystallization. A solution in which no more solute can be dissolved at the same temperature and pressure is called a saturated solution. An unsaturated solution is the one in which some more solute can be dissolved at the same temperature. Let us discuss what all factors affect the solubility of solid in a liquid. The solubility of a solid in a liquid depends upon the following factors. First one is the nature of the solute and the solvent. Second one is temperature. Third factor is pressure. Okay. Let us know what is the effect of nature of solute and solvent on the solubility. The polar solutes dissolve in polar solvents and non-polar solutes dissolve in non-polar solvents. Hence, the solubility rule is like dissolves like. That means polar solutes are soluble in polar solvents, non-polar solutes are soluble in non-polar solvents. For example, polar solutes like NaCl, sodium chloride and sugar dissolve in polar solvent like water, but not in non-polar solvent like benzene, because benzene is not having any kind of polarity. And the non-polar solutes like naphthalene and anthracene are soluble in non-polar solvent like benzene, but not in polar solvent like water. Let us discuss effect of temperature on the solubility. The solubility of a solid in a liquid increases if the dissolution process is endothermic. That means if dissolution involves absorption of heat, then the solubility of solid in a liquid increases. But the solubility of a solid in a liquid decreases if the dissolution process is exothermic. That means after adding solid into a liquid, that dissolution, if it involves evolution of heat, then the solubility of solid in a liquid decreases. Effect of pressure. The solubility of a solid in a liquid is not at all affected by a pressure, because solids and liquids are highly incompressible. That means on applying pressure, solids and liquids cannot undergo compression. So the solubility of solid in liquid is not at all affected by pressure, because both are highly incompressible in nature.